think the main message to the medical community and to diabetologists in general is that they should be considering oral health outcomes and making appropriate referrals to their dental colleagues. In many ways, they should really be treating their patients and making referrals to dentists as they have been to cardiologists, ophthalmologists, and podiatrists, for example, for many years.